myself, PSI Arun Desai, and staff under supervision of PI Konji left for ATM checking. And when we were checking PNB Bank ATM, we found one suspicious device attached to the ATM. Immediately we contacted manager and we took the complaint of the manager and then registered the offense, and the trap was laid. And after like 2 hours, one foreign national, Bulgarian, he entered the ATM machine and he was removing the skimmer device. And while removing in the skimmer device, we caught him. And panchanama when all was done and attached the skimmer device. Now, Panmo skimmer device has been attached at TJSB Sarkari Bank Limited. And then after gathering security punch witnesses, we went there and we also recovered that skimmer device, and further investigation is in progress.